Hi, this is Chris Charles, Everyday VBA. In this video, we're going to be looking at a single dimension array and a multi or two dimensional array. Arrays are super powerful. If you do not know how to use arrays in your VBA code, please learn them and learn them quickly. They will speed up your code dramatically. So very, very, very cool feature. So we're just going to go ahead and get started. We're going to call our first array OArray. Why do I call it that? To be honest, don't really know. I just have done that for a really long time. So we're going to call this 1 to 3. And you will notice, I'm going to show you real quick in my locals window. Essentially, it's created a variable with three different buckets in it, 1, 2, and 3. So let's go ahead and populate that. And with that, I've got some code here that I've pre-populated. I'll put this in the video. So now this actually becomes pretty simple to watch. We've got a single dimension array. It's empty. And as I go through this line by line by hitting F8, it will go through and populate my array with my text or my numbers or really whatever I want to put in there. So let's go ahead and do a two dimensional array. So we're going to dim this one. This is T array. And this is going to be 1, 2, 3. And then we're going to do comma 1, 2, 3. So what we have now is we've got a different array, and this different array is two-dimensional. So let's just take a look at the difference here. So if we open up this, it's going to say, hey, these are empty. If it's going to open up these, I basically have to click into them because it's now three-dimensional. So I've got some code in here. We're going to populate it, and I'm going to show you what it looks like. And as we go through here, you will notice it populates that. And it's going to populate number 2, and it's going to populate number 3. So I've got, this is array, so I've got 1 and 1, 2 and 1, and now essentially I'm going to do the same thing, but I'm going to do this in that first section. So I've got, this is an array, this is an array, and so essentially you've got a cube of data. In future videos, I'm going to show you how to do this super powerfully as far as grabbing ranges and throwing them into arrays. Very, 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 very powerful stuff. So this is kind of a quick overview of a single dimension and two dimensional array. Hope this helps you get a kind of a basic understanding so that you can go around and play around and become a VBA ninja. Hope you enjoyed.